guys. We've got a couple of UoW College transfer students here. We've got Ian and Antonio. How are you guys?
Yeah, I'm good.
Hello.
These guys have just started their flight experience course. So Antonio, tell me about what you've done so far in the flight experience.
I've already done 6 flights already, and it's taught by FTA instructor. They have good experience for teaching.
What's the structure of the flight experience course? How many flights do you do?
Well, in total, there will be around 16 flights.
Okay.
And it's divided into 2 phases. The first phases will be like some basic maneuverings and flight controls stuffs. Then we got another consolidation flight, like another instructor to assess how's your flight, how's your skills. And the next part will be circuit flying.
Yep.
And when you complete your 6 to 7 circuit flights, then will be another consolidation flight and you'll get your first solo.
Great. What would be the main highlight, do you think, of studying aviation at UniSA?
I think the most attractive point is FTA, because FTA is using by Cathay Pacific for the training phrase.
And you're finding the instructors are pretty friendly and good to work with?
Yes, of course, it's very friendly and teach me a lot of flying stuff. Yeah.
They teach you in the commercial pilot theory course as well, which is on campus, right?
Yes. Yes, they have 7 courses in my CPT and all is taught by the FTA instructor.
Tell me a bit about what it's like in Adelaide and what you've done while you're here.
Yeah, for me, I think it's a bit relaxing comparing to Hong Kong. Like, the pace is not that quick compared to Hong Kong. We got to road trips, like hiking, camping, a lot of stuff, and lovely skies, beautiful with a lot of stars.
Nice.
So it's quite good to live in Adelaide.